Survival is difficult at best. Arrive at your ship in 12 minutes. Oh, did it put me right back here? Alright. Oh, here I am. Once again. Nothing. My alien grave is out there. Did it kill my multi-tool? My multi-tool is now damaged critically. I'll be back to that. Just gonna kick you. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna move. There's something on this planet, because now the toxic is 2.7, and at one point it was 12. There was something I was walking through that was toxic. I'm gonna have to figure out what that was. Nothing to see here, just tearing up the place. Carry on. In the description it said that it was going to be hostile with fewer resources, and boy is it living up to its description. Can't even find the resources to get back to my ship. I have not enough plutonium nor enough carbon. What are you looking at? A lot of nickel. I don't really have anything that I want to do with nickel.
Ground protection falling. Temperature levels stabilizing.
Yeah, see, so the toxins down here shot up to 12. Dropping, dropping. That's interesting. Alright, so if I go in a cave, no idea what's toxic either. So if I go into the cave, toxins shoot up. And then outside, thermal protection is falling, so pretty much screwed either way. You're either gonna get cooked during the day out here, or you're gonna go in the cave and your life support's gonna shut down. Go away. Just go away. Get away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Looks like this is the end game for the survival. Just kinda hang out here, live in this little tube. Your life support doesn't go down and your thermal protection goes up. Let's see if I can fix my multi-tool. Good. Station over there somewhere, right? Otherwise they wouldn't be circling. Where are you guys going? Help! Circling over there. Let's go see.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
So we'll see this. It's nighttime now.
Shield down. Critical damage taken.
Critical damage. So it's nighttime, so I don't have to hide inside. But magically, the planet got toxic at night, and radiation went up. Warning, such as warning, don't play this version of the game, or warning, don't walk outside at all. Ever. So none of this stuff is toxic. There we go. Something I can get to. On a giant lava cake. Alright. Trying to tell when I'm dying. Bad. There we go. Little skiing. And now I just gotta make a run for it and get on top of the giant lava cake. Look at that. Looking up at the gates of Mordor. There we go. The jetpack.
My support power, low.
Yes, I know. What do we got here? Meet you, Tim. Somewhere around here, there's got to be a beacon. I wonder if my ship can come to me though if it's not repaired. That would be disappointing. 10%. What's up, man? So my life support's not gonna go up unless I recharge it. New multi-tool. Pretty sure I have no money. 0 units, and I need 41,000. No big deal. What's up, Teshni? Oh, rare, yeah. That's interesting. At least I know the word for rare. I don't have any. Alright, so you're not gonna do business. That's great. something. Shut up, I'm stealing your plutonium. And your carbon. And that's the exit. Okay. Let's make a deal. Pretty much I didn't have anything useful. Can I do?
Technology recharge.
Alright. Good to go. Now, see if there's a... The shelter I just left, I think. Gotta be. Keep calling. I do like all the details, that's kind of fun, but that was all added. Maybe I won't fix my own ship. Yeah, I'll just walk there. 19 minutes away, no big deal. Some more carbon. All right. Back outside. Oh, look. Elkhorn rocks. Somebody stole a model out of. Out of Elder Scrolls. Some more thanium. That's cool. Need that. Ah, plutonium. I haven't seen any of that. That would be the first time. Starting to realize playing this when the scanner has to recharge how much I used my scanner. And I used it a lot. so not having it is challenging. Very challenging. Alright, so here we go again. No Man's Sky, loading up a survival game. The game locked up tight, locked up the PS4 completely. Had to hold the PlayStation button on the controller for 30 seconds and let the PlayStation reboot to the home screen. Then I got a crash error on the game and was able to kill it. Knocked out my broadcast, and that was that. So hopefully that doesn't happen too often. I have no idea what I was doing that could have led to that kind of crash. Other than just playing the game.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Alright, here we are. Weather is smoldering. I am thankfully at my last save point. There's some kind of resource mining going on here. I was surveying this area and the game locked up. Scare you? Yeah, I'm gonna shoot at you. What you got? That's very interesting. Bright greeting suddenly slows, taps away, and personal data highlights. Just need a help. I would love to give you either one of these, but I don't have them. I shall walk away. Well, you know what? Don't ask me for things I don't have. Milestone accomplished. You didn't help an alien. Irritation. Alright, good. Nothing quite like pissing off every alien I meet. It's a good way to survive. Oh, that doesn't look pleasant. Please don't see me.
Yes, received.
Impressive. Absorbed nutrients. Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't run away. I'm trying to look at you. You're weird. Alright, well, whatever. Come here. Here, I'll give you whatever. Dang. Carbon, there you go. Hey, look at you, you're all happy. Oh, alright, so we've got praying mantis, claws, and kinds of crazy legs, green things. What we got?
Thermal protection falling.
What is that? Ah, come on. Hey, bud. Stone. I'm getting cooked. Going to learn one more. Here it is. Corvax. That's what I needed.
Thermal protection falling.
Yes, yes. wonder if I can call my ship from out there. Anything to try that? Bypass chip. Didn't I? Yeah. Oh, that's right. My ship's critically damaged, so no go.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Alright, so that's a problem. Because my ship is 14 minutes away. There's no hitchhiking. If I go outside, I get cooked. If I go outside, my life support dies. What do I need for life support? Let's see. So maybe I can beef myself up. Hazard protection. Zinc, titanium, or shielding shard, and life, famium, power gel. Alright. Price here. Look like I can afford them. So I can go with both of those. Alright. And we'll do the one shielding plate. I don't know if that's enough to get me there, but I'm gonna try. I'm just gonna walk in a straight line, as straight as possible. Seriously, you're gonna give me a hard time about that? It hit me. Damien? No? Okay. There we go. So maybe the 14 minutes isn't gonna be so bad. If I can find enough Damien along the way. gel that I bought at the terminal.
Thermal protection falling.
It'll be night eventually. Maybe I'll find my body along the way. If you just joined, hello, welcome. I'm running, hopefully, to my ship. Found a spaceport, tried to call my ship, and sure enough, the thruster is critically damaged. And unfortunately, I had run 4 minutes in the opposite direction to get to the terminal, so now I have an additional 4 minutes over the journey that killed me last time. Only the new strategy is I stocked up on power gel and shielding shards, which I'm starting to think isn't going to work out for me, because my suit is deteriorating much faster than I anticipated.
Technology recharge.
If these are anything like the other ones I've seen in this system, then I'm about to be eaten.
Units received.
Yep, it is. Nope, they are passive. Thank goodness. A little doge with all kinds of spikies, and you're shot. Call you Spiky Doge. Hey, what's up, Mantis Boy? Bulldog Butterfly. That's a good name. Donut Flowers. Can I recharge? Maybe there's some premium on the way? Of course not. Be too easy. I'm getting cooked out here. Alright, so that's the last one, and I'm only 4 minutes in. I'm gonna die again. Sun went down. Now. It's the rare eye-backed peacock paddle beaver over there being stalked by the praying mantis. Brain?
Thermal protection falling.
Not a snail, I guess. So really, I have no realistic strategy for getting to my ship. Far enough away from any site that I've found that I can't walk there. The ship is damaged. It might just make more sense to stay at a station and mine until you can just buy a ship. Any ship, like a low-level ship. So I probably should have stayed where I was. My thermal protection goes down, hoping the sun will set. dead now. I don't know where that premium went. I don't see it. Can't really stop. And now I'm gonna start to die. Quickly.
Extreme heat damage detected.
Oh, there's something there. Shield? Ah,
extreme heat damage detected.
Yes, I know. I don't have any zinc. And I'll go in here, and I'll get a raise.
Shield down. Yep. Temperature levels stabilizing.
Except toxicity is 12, and radiation is 1.7. So, that's great. Here. Toxicity is really high. Probably gonna die in here. Well, I have no heat protection, so. On the out there. On those. Oh, it's pretty close. Just gotta get there. If the sun would set, I'd probably make it to 2 minutes there. Wall walking again. Oh. Jeez. Yes, I know. So screwed.
Shield down.
Ah.
Extreme heat critical.
Oh, there it is. Oh, shit, it's mining. I have no chance. There's no place to hide there. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm dead again. So that's twice I've tried to run to my ship and twice I've died. So something tells me that that strategy is just garbage. Well, let's see.